Well, meanwhile, many of you reached out to Eyewitness News after you heard about a fire at Friends Select School in Center City this morning. Here's what we know for you this afternoon. An employee saw smoke coming from the school's office building at 17th and Race this morning. So far, no word about a cause, but administrators at Friends Select say its main buildings have not been affected.